Hey, that's little Squareface, for sure. He's the best fighter in all of Minecraft.
How do I look? How's my hair? How's my makeup? Is everything good?
For real? Girl, he don't care about your hair, your makeup, and how you look. He just care about how you fight.
Don't touch me by my hair, and don't judge me by my clothes.
Hey!
Don't judge me by my face, or the ring that's in my nose. Don't judge me by my house, or my boyfriend, or my height. Just judge me by the way that I fight. Don't judge me by my eyes, and don't judge me by my teeth. Don't judge me by my skin, or my weird accessories. Don't judge the way I build, or the way I dance at night. Just judge me by the way that I fight. Fight like a girl. I fight like a girl. I fight like a girl. I fight like a girl. Don't judge me by my friends, and don't judge my company. Don't judge me by my mind, or the things you cannot see. Don't judge me if I'm wrong, or if I'm always right. Just judge me by the way that I fight. Don't judge the way I sing, don't judge the way I talk. Don't judge the way I smile, or the funny way I walk. Don't judge the way I laugh, or the way I make boys cry. Just judge me by the way that I fight. Fight like a girl.
Yeah.
I fight like a girl.
Oh,
I fight.
I
fight like a girl.
Sure know how to fight.
Why, thank you.
Wanna fight again sometime?
I'd love to.
Oh, hee-hee! Doggies, that was good. Man, did you see the way Psycho Girl slammed Little Squareface to the ground? Can't believe that. Man, don't mess with that girl. But in all honesty, I think Little Squareface kinda just let her win. I noticed he didn't show his wide eyes with his OP power. Now, if he would have done that, oh, she wouldn't stand a chance. Oh, yeah. Anyway, I do have some inside information. And that is that they've already started working on Psycho Girl 4. That should be coming, like, later this summer or beginning of the fall. I can't wait to see what's going to be in that. Yeah, the saga continues. Okay, so this time, for all you people that want the one-hour version, my brother told me instead of making a one-hour version, he's just going to make a one-hour playlist. And I think that's already up if you want to go check it out. Just click on playlist and you should see it. And as usual, you can download this song on iTunes, and Spotify, and Google Play, Amazon.com, and all the usual places. Well, that's enough of me rambling. You guys take care and keep on jamming.